Hey, Scooby Lover 100 here, and welcome back to The Last Tinker. Let's go. Paper crackle to the Blue District. The Blue District.
Oh no!
Well, friend, good luck getting into the dome and finding Brickin' Bozo. This district took a lot of damage from the bleakness attacks. What's more, people living here have a rather pessimistic view of things. Be easy on them, will ya? It's also kind of dark here. Around a bit. What the? What happened? Keep an eye out. I'm sure they'll blend in because it's really dark. Hello? We got a spawner. Interesting. New enemy. Of damage. Fear me.
Yeah.
Father restored. Fills up your power meter, right? Come on, use my slow-mo. It's awesome. We're trapped in a hopeless situation, as usual. What do you want? We must enter the Blue Dome. It's important. Sorry, but the dome is closed. We are currently under attack from a huge monster in the harbor. In times of crisis, the dome may only be entered on direct authority of Admiral Bluebeard. That means we either need to get rid of the thing in the harbor, or find Admiral Bluebeard and get his help. I heard he's sad, and who can blame him? Why isn't the Admiral doing anything against this? Yeah, I didn't think that would work. Some other way to go. What's up makes our sad world even sadder. Life is cruel, so cruel. Appears to be up. Damn it, that's not what I wanted. Only there's a way to cancel. Right now, that way is sort of not... Okay. That, I did not see. Bleakness! Dream. Wish the Admiral would finally do something about this bleak stuff. What is this? I need to report to the Look at what happened to this place. It only makes you sadder and sadder. I wish our Admiral would stop being so depressed and do something about this. So he knows where, oh, where it's at. Yeah. spare meter is up. No! I keep forgetting it's down, not up. Again! Down! That's fine. Supposed to go up there. Where? Can't go that way. Ow. So clearly, I cannot dawdle. No way I am letting you into the residential area. Terry, ow, okay. Clearly I cannot just run my way through that. Made it. I heard the harbor is under attack from a huge monstrosity. What good is the Emerald if he can't protect his people? Wonder what he's up to. He hasn't done a thing until now. His father would have defeated the monster in seconds.
Here,
was an admiral. His son, though. Hey, Kuru, the admiral's really hard to convince. Kuru, Tap, you made it. Who are you? Why won't you leave a broken old bear alone? What would my father think? He slayed great beasts and monsters. He was a true hero. He was true hero material. I'm a total failure. A shame to the Bluebeard name. This is the Admiral? Always imagined him a little more... fierce. Fierce? Why should I be fierce? My shoulders abandoned me. A great beast is attacking the harbor and I can't retaliate. I'm not an admiral. I'm a wimp. Guys, we need to help him get back on track. Kuru, Tap, start by finding his soldiers. Having them back could boost, given the boost he needs. Probably gonna be useful. Thank you. Oh, one of these. Teleporting, you dick. There we go. Get me. Tell them restored. That was the weirdest dream I ever had. Guess I'll go find the emerald now. Hey, Bomber! What happened? Everything was so weird. Thanks. I'll go find the emerald now. More of them over there. Waking a real soldier up is then cannon shots. Cannon shots. Yeah! So now I just need to locate the cannon. Ah, bomber. Of course. Bomber. What was that? Please don't tell my Admiral was asleep. It would be too much for him. I have to report back now. Thing. Hello? You there, soldier. The Admiral is looking for you. Hurry and report. I forgot my cannon, and I forgot the code. I'm in trouble. I can't report to the Admiral without my weapon. I know the code is written down somewhere, but I remember that it was red at the end. If you could find where the rest is written. Let me grab my gun and report. Talk to the Admiral. It's a historic moment. We have gathered our remaining forces and will strike at the heart of this monstrosity that holds our fleet captive. Looks like old Bluebeard finally grew some backbone again. Still, you better go with him, Poru. Also, the Admiral returns to the market district and tell everyone that ships will be arriving. Everyone, move out. Big glory awaits us. Son, if you aim to head into battle with us, meet us at the Blue Harbor. Times in a cruel world. Why do we even bother? The Admiral is waiting for you down the road. I barely see because it's nighttime. Spirit Shrine. Tis all over. My miserable blood life is turning even more miserable. How can I be so naive to think? I'm not suited to being an admiral. What? Calm down. What's wrong now? Enter the harbor. We need to get through this something. But lo and behold, it's broken. The pipes are leaking, the mechanism is useless. Thus my glorious quest comes to an end. And I lie defeated. Defeated by a slice. I am useless. The sluice, I mean. That worked. tight fist. First, let me fix this pipe. Missing something here. Missing here.
Thank you.
Got it. Yeah. Alright. Pipe fixed. All the pipes are fixed. Activate the generator. Those will be important soon.
Yep.
Fix the sluice? Thank you so much, my little friend. Now the route to the battle is clear. Move on, soldiers! The beast is destroying my fleet! Quickly, man! Quickly, man the cannons! Call the bombers! Everyone to their post! To battle!
Harama!
Thank you.
Pick up your mind, Tap! Ah, Bomber Squad. Okay. Cannon loaded.
Bara!
The beast is slain! Finally, I'm proven worthy of my father's legacy. I'm a hero, I shall now claim. Admiral, behind you! Oh my, we'd be doomed. There's no turning back now. We stand or fall. Big Bill is bearer, mighty witness. My soldiers shall man the boats and position themselves near the monstrosity. There, 3-2-3, ye stand. Command the mighty smoke to signal them, and they'll throw our mighty minds at the white demon. It might stun the creature long enough to reveal a weak spot. Now go to it, soldier.
Thank you.
Ready up.
Thank you.
Incredible! We have defeated the monster. The wretched white phantom of the sea lies dead. I'm a real admiral now. I feel like an admiral too. Thank you so much, Kuru. Without you, I would still be crying at the bar. Yeah, that was a good fight. Now we really need your permission to enter the Blue Dome, Admiral. Of course. From this day on, you are honorable members of the Admiral's crew. Boys, escort Kuru and Tap to the dome. Beg your pardon, but there are pressing matters that require my immediate attention. Best of luck. Things are a bit more cheery now. Okay, let's find Blue, get his power, and get him return. Then we should be able to go through the portal. Oh, hello. Go away, all of you. Tulip over there? No, me neither. Only that white, ugly white plant where once Viva, the beautiful, most beautiful flower, I can't talk, the bluest flower on this planet stood. Every time something made me sad, I looked at her, listened to her voice. Now it's fine again. She was a bringer of happiness, the goddess of flowers, and now she is nothing. Oh boy, what if we could make her sing again? Then I'll stay on their side and do my best to help you. That was a little less eventful than I thought it would be. Find a way to the blue. Circle. Alright, that seems like a good place to stop. So thanks for watching. Until next time, this is Scooby Lover 100. Sign off. Stay sharp.